Please be seated.
President, the court is now in session.
L'audience est ouverte.
Today, the Supreme Court chamber hears testimony of a witness. I see
SCW5,
that is Mr. Toeun. And the chamber apologizes for being a little bit late due to traffic congestion this morning. And Greffier, please report the attendance of the parties and other individuals at today's proceedings. Greffier. Mr. President, for today's proceedings,
Monsieur le Président,
all parties to this case are present.
Toutes les parties
except the
sont présentes.
Accused
Nguyen Chie,
who is not present in the courtroom. The accused Kisampan is present.
Kisampan, quant à lui, est dans le prétoire.
And co-prosecutors and lead co-lawyers for civil parties are present.
Les
there are civil parties who are present today. And there are nine of them, namely Seun Sovani, Seng Sivutha, Hu Chantha, Supan Sovani, Yu Paul, Pich Srei Paul, So Saran, Jiao Ni, and Su Sotevi. Thank you.
Merci.
President, counsels for the accused Nguyen Chie, please inform the chamber of your of the whereabouts of your client or his status.
Sonarun, pouvez-vous nous dire ce qu'il en est avec votre client?
Sonarun.
Maître Sonarun.
Mr. President, we already have a document submitted to the chamber regarding the presence of my absence, and I don't know why the Greffier doesn't hand over the document to you, Mr. President.
Hello,
President. And Greffier, have you received a waiver from the accused?
Avez-vous reçu le document?
Greffier. Yes, Mr. President, in fact, the chamber,
oui,
the Greffier received a waiver since last week
en effet,
from the accused
Greffier
and his counsel.
La demande la semaine dernière.
President, very well. Since the accused requested to waive his direct presence in the courtroom and in addition to the medical report presented by the duty doctor for the accused at the ECCC, who recommends that Nguyen Chie follow the proceedings from a holding cell downstairs. The chamber grants Nguyen Chie his request to follow the proceedings from the room downstairs, and the AV personnel please link the proceedings to the room so that he can follow it remotely. And call officer, please assert the witness
SCW5,
that is to turn into the courtroom. Le président. Good morning, Mr. Witness. You are summoned by the Supreme Court chamber to testify before it.
Vous avez été cité à comparaître devant la chambre de la Cour suprême pour déposer
and aujourd'hui. That is in relation to case to the appeal proceedings in case
02/01,
where the accused Nguyen Chi and Kieu Sampon convicted by the trial chamber, and first allow me to answer some background information. First of all, what is your name?
Laissez-moi vous poser quelques questions. Comment vous appelez-vous?
Witness, my name is Toat.
Je m'appelle Toeun.
Question.
Question.
When and where were you born?
Quand êtes-vous né et où?
Answer. I cannot recall the date of birth.
Je ne me souviens pas de ma date de naissance.
However, it was in January 1955.
C'était en janvier 1955.
President interrupts. Do you have that document on your identification?
Avez-vous ce document?
You actually received that letter. And on this document,
vous avez reçu une lettre.
There is your date of birth and
votre
your current address. Please refer to that
document,
and you can actually
read
it.
But look, Thien, some your time come not had the Tasnian and Ban that may die the tool you have.
Yes, actually, I have printed that document.
Le témoin, oui, effectivement, j'ai
however, you need to state your date of birth and current address so that it is on record.
Le président, please proceed. Vous veuillez dire à voix haute votre date de naissance et votre adresse pour que cela soit consigné.
Witness.
Le témoin.
I was born in January 1955
in Gonghot
village, Kantur commune, Banan district, Battambang province.
Ville, enfin, commune de Kantur,
question,
district de
what
Banan,
is your nationality and
question,
your
quelle
occupation?
Est votre nationalité, quelle est votre profession?
Answer,
réponse.
I am Khmer.
Je suis Khmer.
And I'm a member of the Royal Army
et
of Cambodia, President. And what is your rank?
Question. Quel est votre rang?
Answer.
Réponse.
I am a Brigadier General.
Je suis général de brigade.
Question. What are the names
question.
Of your parents and are
comment
they alive?
Vos parents? Et sont-ils toujours en vie?
Answer.
Réponse.
My father is Laptot,
mon père s'appelle Laptot, il est décédé.
And my mother's name
ma mère,
is Yong Sum, she is also deceased.
Yong Sum, elle est aussi décédée.
Question.
Question.
What is your wife's name?
Comment s'appelle
and
votre
how
épouse?
Many children do you have?
Et combien d'enfants avez-vous?
Answer.
Réponse.
My ex-wife died and I had we have five children from that marriage and my current wife is alive and we have two children.
Nous avons deux enfants.
President, what is the name of your current wife?
Et comment s'appelle votre épouse?
Answer.
Réponse.
My ex-wife Yong Su and my current wife is
Toeun.
Question.
Question.
The two children from your current marriage, are they both daughters or sons?
Sont-ils des
and where is your current address?
Filles? Et où habitez-vous aujourd'hui?
Answer.
Réponse.
The two children from my current marriage is
les
one son and one daughter.
Mariage, il y a un
currently, I live in Samraong Pi village,
dans le village de Samraong Pi,
Chumka Samraong, Battambang City, Battambang province.
Samraong, à Battambang, dans la province de Battambang.
President, I'd like to inform you of your rights and obligations as a witness before the chamber. You had a right not to respond to questions or to make statements that lead to such incrimination. And you must respond to questions, except for questions and statements that incriminate you.
À moins que ces réponses ne
incriminent. And you must tell the truth based on what you know, heard, saw, remember, experienced, or observed firsthand the events relating to the questions.
Avec la question, enfin, avec toute chose en rapport avec la question qui vous est posée.
Did you ever provide answers before an investigator of the co-investigating judges?
Du bureau des co-juges d'instruction?
Answer, yes. I provided my answers
oui.
In 2013 before CIJ investigator.
Un enquêteur du bureau des co-juges d'instruction est venu.
President, and had you ever
question.
Provided answers before the trial chamber?
Et avez-vous comparu devant la chambre de première instance?
Answer, no, réponse. I have not.
Non.
President, the chamber would like now to hand the floor to the co-counsel
for the accused Noon Chia
to put questions to this witness, and you can proceed, the counsel.
Vous avez la parole, maître.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Good morning,
Bonjour.
Your Honours. Good morning, counsel.
Madame, mesdames, messieurs.
Good morning, Mr. Witness.
Bonjour,
my Bonjour, name is Victor Koppe. I am the international co-lawyer for Noon Chia.
Co-avocat international de la défense de le président.
President. Counsel, please sit down. Actually, I need another question to be put to the witness. My apology.
Au témoin, je regrette.
Witness, I have another question to put to you, that is your relationship to the two accused
si
or to
en fait,
any of the
si
parties
lien,
in this case.
De parenté ou par le sang.
Are you related by blood or by law to any of the accused or the civil parties in this case?
Ou avec l'une des parties civiles?
President.
Répond.
I am not related to any of the two accused.
Non, je n'ai pas de lien avec
President, what about the civil parties?
Question, qu'en est-il des parties civiles?
Answer, no,
réponse.
I don't have any.
Non, non plus.
President, Mr. Witness, please respond again as I did not hear it.
Répétez votre réponse car je ne l'ai pas entendu.
Witness, Mr. President, I don't have any relationship
témoin, non, je n'ai aucun lien avec l'une quelconque des parties civiles.
National Deputy Co-Prosecutor, Mr. President, for
a
proper transcript, could you please direct your question to the witness as whether he has taken an oath? President, actually, I was about to ask that question. And Mr. Witness, have you taken an oath before your appearance this morning?
Avez-vous prêté serment ce matin?
President, yes, I have taken an oath before the Aden Club statue.
J'ai prêté serment.
President, if there is a question, thank you. And yes, Defense Counsel, you may resume your
La parole est à la défense.
Thank you again, Mr. President, and
Merci.
Good morning again, Mr. Witness.
Bonjour,
you just stated your name to the President, Mr. Witness. What was your birth name?
Mais quel était votre nom à la naissance?
There might be something wrong with him hearing my question, Mr. President.
N'entend-il pas ma question?
Mr. Witness, I will repeat my question.
Je vais répéter
could you
ma
tell
question,
us
monsieur.
What your name of birth
Quel était
at
votre
birth
nom
was?
À la naissance.
Witness. My birth name is Toeun Mang.
Réponse. Mon nom était Toeun Mang.
Did you also have other names, or
aviez-vous d'autres noms?
This was your name of birth, and then you subsequently carried that name, or did you have other names?
Était-ce donc votre nom à la naissance? Aviez-vous d'autres noms?
Answer, yes, I have another name.
Réponse, oui, j'ai un autre nom.
Later on.
Ou j'ai adopté un autre nom plus tard.
Could you please tell that other name?
Question. Quel est le nom? Réponse.
Answer, yes, I can tell you.
Oui, je peux vous dire.
My official name, which
nom,
I am using,
celui que j'emploie aujourd'hui,
is Hom.
Et Hom.
And I go by another name, that is Toeun.
Et j'ai un autre nom.
And I use it every day.
Nom que j'utilise tous les jours.
Mr. Witness,
question.
In your WRI, your written record of investigation, you have stated that at one point in time you became the foster son of Mul Sambat, also known as Runim. Could you tell us how that came about? Why did you become Runim's foster son?
Est arrivé comment Runim est-il devenu votre père de famille d'accueil? Réponse.
Answer. I have no reason why I was adopted.
Il n'y a pas de raison.
By him.
Je ne sais pas pourquoi.
But I would like to tell that I knew Runim.
Mais je dirais
in
que je connaissais.
1960, he
went
to stay in my house at
il est venu habiter
my farm. He would stay in my house two days.
Il y est resté deux jours.
A month, and I
was his. Deux jours par mois.
He would stay in my house once in every two or three months, and I was there to I was in my house and serve and supported and gave support assistance to him.
Et je lui ai apporté mon soutien.
Was the reason that Mul Sambat, also known as Runim, coming to your house because he was hiding underground as a member of the Communist Party of Kampuchea?
En tant que membre du Parti communiste du Kampuchea.
Answer.
Réponse.
At the time, I did not know that he was part of any party.
À
I was a young at that time, and
party,
my house was located
jeune,
in Orange Plantation. It was far away from other houses.
Dans un verger d'oranger. ils étaient loin.
Do you know whether Runim had any other children,
saviez-vous plutôt,
and si or Runim foster children, adopted children?
Answer. He had a biological children.
Il avait des
and
enfants
also
biologiques.
Foster children.
Et
as
des
me.
Enfants adoptifs, comme moi.
Let me ask you some questions about his biological children. Is it correct that his eldest son is named Chil, alias Ch1?
Alias Ch1.
But
answer.
Réponse.
His eldest son, his name.
Son fils aîné.
Was Jill.
Était Jill.
Alias Ch1.
Alias Ch1. Ch1.
Does he have any other biological children?
Question. A-t-il d'autres enfants biologiques?
Mien.
Réponse.
Answer.
Oui.
Yes. Another. Child names was T. Ketchrain was the youngest daughter.
Ketchrain était sa fille Benjamin.
What about his adopted children?
Qu'en est-il des enfants adoptifs?
How many other adopted children did he have, and who were they?
Combien d'enfants adoptifs?
What were their names?
Avait-il et quels étaient leurs noms?
But
answer, as far as I know.
Réponse.
There is a one adopted child's name, the Toot alias Wong.
Il y a Toot alias Wong qui est un de ses enfants adoptifs.
And Kuhn. Nam.
Et Nam aussi.
Toeun. They were all his adopted
c'était
children.
Des enfants adoptifs.
What about an adopted son
question.
Called Hing?
Qu'en est-il d'un fils adoptif du nom de Hing?
Pas some long.
Winners, could you repeat the name again? It's not clear to me.
Je n'ai pas bien compris.
Another foster son, possibly with the name Hing.
Adoptif du nom de Hing.
But Mien.
Réponse oui.
Answer yes. Hing. There is the name Hing.
Was Hing at one point in time? At one point in time between 1975 and 1979, division commander.
Ce Hing
commander of one of
Northwest
Zone's divisions.
Division d'une des divisions du Nord-Ouest.
But
réponse.
Answer. I do not recall it well. It
je me souviens
happened
pas bien
long
cela
ago, a long time ago, but
très longtemps.
There was an adopted child who was a commander.
Il avait un de ses enfants adoptifs était commandant.
Do you remember what Boom alias Soots function was between 75 and 79?
Entre 75 et 79.
But some
witness.
Le témoin.
Could you repeat
Maître,
the question? I do not get it fully.
Je n'ai pas bien compris.
You just confirmed that another foster son is called Vung,
qui est un des enfants
alias
était Vung, alias
Do you recall what his, if any, function was between 1975 and 1979.
Quelle fonction occupait-il entre 75 et 79?
But
answer.
Réponse.
Suit alias Wong.
Suit alias Wong.
Was a commander of sector 4.
Était commandant du secteur 4.
In that period, and later on, he was the deputy of that sector 4.
Et par la suite, il est devenu l'adjoint de ce même secteur 4.
We just spoke about the oldest son of Runim, Chil, alias Chnang.
Fils aîné de Runim.
What was his function between 1975 and 79?
Quelle fonction avait-il entre 75 et 79?
But Chnang.
Réponse.
Answer. Chil, alias Chnang.
Chil. Alias Chnang
was the deputy chief of Sector 5, or perhaps he was the chief of Sector 5.
Sector 5, ou peut-être était-il le chef de...
Do you know to whom Chil alias Chnang married? Who was his wife?
Qui était son épouse?
Answer. I do not recall his
réponse.
Name, his wife's name.
Je ne me souviens pas de son
but
nom.
I may recall the father-in-law of Chnang. He was Sao Pim, chief of East Zone.
Le chef de la zone est.
Do you recall Question. When Chil alias Chnang got
alias
engaged to the daughter of Sao Pim?
À la fille de Sao Pim.
But Kim and
answer, I do not recall when he got engagement with the daughter. I knew about this fact after they became wife and husband.
Moi, je l'ai su après qu'ils se sont mariés.
Do you recall Question. When they became wife and husband?
Et vous souvenez-vous quand ils se sont mariés?
But him.
Réponse.
Answer. I do not recall the exact date.
Oh, je ne me souviens pas de la date précise.
But as far as I can tell you, I realized that they became wife and husband in 1978. At that time, but the wife got pregnant.
Je vous dirai que j'ai su qu'ils étaient mariés en 78 quand elle est tombée enceinte.
Would it be approximately correct
Question.
If I were to tell you that Chil alias Chnang
si
got
Chnang
engaged to Sao Pim's daughter in August 75 and got married to her in January 1976? Would that be about right?
Est-ce que ça vous va?
Witness, as I said, I am not sure.
Réponse. Mais comme je vous l'ai dit, je
Do you
Question.
Have any recollection as to why Runim's son married Sao Pim's daughter? What was the reason?
Marié la fille de Sao Pim. Y avait-il une raison?
Witness, I do not know about that.
Réponse. Je n'en sais rien.
Do you recall
Question.
Whether your foster father ever went to the East Zone to visit his daughter-in-law in 1975 or 1976?
Jamais allé dans la zone est pour voir sa belle-fille en 75 ou 76?
But
Réponse.
Answer yes.
Oui.
Do you remember how often your foster father went to
Question.
Visit his daughter-in-law? How often did that happen and where did he go?
And où allait-il?
How long did he stay?
Combien de temps restait-il là-bas? Vous souvenez-vous?
Answer. What I know is that he visited that place first time during after the conference.
Tout ce que je sais, c'est qu'il y est allé pour la première fois après la conférence à Phnom Penh. Je ne sais pas s'il était allé pour voir sa belle-fille ou une autre raison.
He arrived and visited his zone for 1 week. After which he went back to
his zone. Et par ensuite, il est retourné dans sa zone à lui, la zone 20.
Are you referring to the conference in Phnom Penh
in
May
75, a month
after the liberation of Phnom Penh?
Après la libération de Phnom Penh?
Answer.
Réponse.
I do not recall whether it was 1 month
je
after the liberation.
Pas. Je ne sais pas si c'était un mois après la libération.
He came to join the conference.
Il est allé participer à cette
and
conférence.
At the time, I was accompanying him,
providing
his security.
Et à ce moment-là, je l'accompagnais pour sa sécurité.
At that time,
pour veiller
national
sur sa sécurité.
Number 5
la route
had
nationale
not been
numéro
connected
5 n'avait pas encore été connectée à l'époque.
Yet, with Odong and
avec Odong.
The some parts of the roads were interrupted with
et
a bad condition and we had
de la route
to
qui était en très mauvais état.
Take a cut road passing
nous devions prendre des raccourcis près de Romier.
Do you remember
question.
Whether Sao Pim ever came
vous souvenez-vous si
to the northwest
zone,
dans
la zone
to visit his daughter and his son-in-law?
Pour rendre visite à sa fille et à son beau-fils.
But
answer.
Réponse.
Yes, he used to pay a visit.
Oui, il leur rendait visite.
In the northwest zone.
Dans la zone nord-ouest.
To visit his child.
Il allait voir ses enfants.
And when he would come to
question.
The northwest zone to visit his child.
Il allait donc
did
voir
he
ses
also,
enfants dans la zone nord-ouest.
Use these occasions to speak
plutôt.
To
et
your foster father Nim.
Qu'il en profitait pour s'entretenir également avec votre père adoptif Nim à ce moment-là.
But
answer.
Réponse.
He went to that place and shared the same house, and I did not know what
il partageait
kind of discussion
la
they
même
had
maison,
together.
Mais je ne sais pas de quoi ils discutaient.
Do you recall
question.
If other high-ranking cadres or military commanders would join the meetings
qui
that Sao Pim had
aux réunions entre
with your
Sao
father,
Pim
your foster father?
Père adoptif.
Answer. I could not recall it.
Réponse. Je ne m'en souviens pas.
Yes, perhaps there were.
Peut-être.
But as I said, I could not recall it.
Mais je ne m'en souviens pas.
I might
question.
Come back to that, Mr. Witness.
J'y reviendrai peut-être ultérieurement, Monsieur le témoin.
Do you recall Sao Pim well from
vous
that time? Did you speak to him at occasions?
Lui
what kind of person was he?
À l'époque, pourriez-vous nous dire de quel genre de personne il s'agissait?
But
answer.
Réponse.
I may have forgotten all the details of that information.
J'ai certainement oublié les détails.
If it had been asked shortly after that time, I would have known.
Si l'on m'avait posé la question peu après, je m'en serais souvenu.
I rarely talk to him or chit-chatted with him.
Mais je lui parlais très rarement.
Now,
question.
I presume, Mr. Witness, that you know or
J'imagine,
you knew
Monsieur le témoin,
your foster father, Runim, much better.
Connaissiez beaucoup
Can you describe
votre
him
père
for us?
Adoptif,
what kind of person was your foster father
in terms of character, in terms of
anything that you might recall today?
Dont vous pourriez vous rappeler aujourd'hui à son propos?
But
réponse.
God gave out.
Answer. He was called Danyum because
On l'appelait
he
Danyum
had a smiling face all the time.
Car il souriait tout le temps.
He never blamed any of his immediate subordinates.
Il n'accusait jamais ses subalternes, ses subordonnés directs.
Anything else you
Question.
Recall from him?
Vous souvenez-vous de quoi que ce soit d'autre à son sujet?
Matt, some long time.
Réponse.
Witness. Could you repeat the question?
Pourriez-vous répéter votre question, s'il vous plaît? Je n'ai pas bien
What
compris.
Do you recall of him in terms of
Question.
His work, for instance?
Vous souvenez-vous d'autres choses à son sujet? Vous souvenez-vous
remember
de son
him
travail, par
making
exemple,
decisions, military
de
decisions, for instance,
in the war. Des décisions militaires, notamment pour
what
la
can
guerre.
You tell us about him? What
que
do you remember?
Nous dire à son sujet? De quoi vous souvenez-vous?
But peace of mind.
Answer. You
Réponse.
Want to ask me about the period during the war time or the period
Vous parlez
after
de,
the liberation?
Du moment de la guerre ou du moment de la libération?
I suppose both.
Question, je pense
between
que je
1970
parle de deux périodes,
and his death in
entre
June 1978.
Et sa mort en 78.
But
Answer. During the
réponse.
War time in 1970s.
Pendant la guerre dans les années 70.
He was located in Tom Mountain, close to
Gawain
Mountain.
Il se trouvait dans
Gawain
la montagne de Tom, près de la montagne de
His
Trabang.
Office name was Office 20.
Son bureau, c'était le bureau 20.
I will move on, but I will surely
Question.
Come back to him, Mr. Witness.
One
last question on his on Runim in this sense. This might be a peculiar question, but the defense team for Nunchi has tried for, I think, two or three years already to somehow get a photograph of your foster father. And until now, we have been unable to find any. By any chance, have a photo from Runim somewhere?
Une photo de Runim en votre possession quelque part?
But
answer, I do not have
réponse.
His photo.
Je n'ai pas sa photo.
But in 1979, when
Mais
I led the Vietnamese troops to attack
in
an area close to Koh Kong border,
les troupes vietnamiennes près de la frontière de Koh Kong,
I saw his photo in Toa Slang in room number 3 at the north end of
en
the room.
3.
And the name, his, the photo was identified that the person was Runim.
On disait
and the photo
sous cette photo qu'il s'agissait de Runim.
12 by 13.
La photo mesurait 12 par 13.
And as for the photo of his wife, it was displayed in room 30 something. I do not recall.
Et dans la salle
it
30
well.
Et quelques, il y avait également la photo de sa femme.
Display
je ne sais
on
plus
the wall
exactement
of,
où, mais en tout cas, j'ai vu ces deux photos
rooms.
Accrochées au mur dans ces deux salles.
The photos depicted Hunam, Huyun,
sur ces photos, on voyait
and
Hunam,
as I stated, Ruhnyam photo was displayed on the wall of room number 3. And later on,
3,
I went to search for the photo and it was gone.
Lorsque je suis allé chercher sa photo, en fait, elle avait
and
disparu.
I believe it is still gone. Mr. Witness, one question about somebody else from the northwest zone. Do you remember Hing Thief, also known as Tapet alias Takantol?
Bad's call.
Answer yes.
Réponse oui.
What do you recall of him?
Question. Et de quoi vous souvenez-vous à son sujet?
But Kalnuka.
Answer.
Réponse.
At that time, he was a member of Northwest Zone.
À l'époque, il était membre de la zone Nord-Ouest.
Was he in fact the
Question.
Number two of the Northwest Zone?
Était-ce le numéro 2 de cette zone?
But.
Answer.
Réponse.
He was number 4 within that Northwest Zone.
De la zone Nord-Ouest.
Did he become
Question.
A minister
Est-il
later in the government of Heng Samrin after 1979?
Au sein du gouvernement de Heng Samrin après 1979.
Grau ich
Answer.
Réponse.
He was released from Chabamon prison
Il a été
after
libéré
1979.
De la prison de Chabangnong après 1979.
It was because the liberation of a United Front of Cambodia. He was released,
Grâce
as I said,
de libération
and
de Cambodge. Il a
he
été libéré, comme je l'ai dit.
State of Cambodia
et ensuite il a servi l'état du Cambodge
retired
jusqu'à
and passed
sa
away
retraite
in 1985 or 87
en 1985
did
87.
You ever work for him were you ever
Question,
his
avez-vous jamais
courier,
travaillé pour
instance?
Lui avez-vous été messager pour lui par exemple
But
Answer.
Réponse.
I was a messenger at that time.
J'ai été messager à l'époque.
And I used to work for these people after
Je travaillais pour
I
ces gens.
Became a messenger for one a grandfather or ta. I then
Je
was
suis
moved
devenu messager
to
pour
work
l'un
for
de
another
grands-pères.
Other tas.
Ensuite, j'ai servi d'autres grands-pères. Tassai, Tapé, Tapo.
I was a messenger carrying messages for
J'étais messager.
All of these
je transportais des messages pour tous ces grands-pères.
Mr. Witness, if
Question. Monsieur le témoin.
Tapé, Takantol,
Tapé,
also known as Heng Thief, was the number 4 in the northwest zone, and your foster father the number 1. Who were respectively the numbers 2
qui
and 3?
Alors les numéros 2 et 3 d'après vous.
Answer. Number 2 was
Takke.
Takke
était le numéro
2.
Takke alias
Takke.
And number 3, as for number 3, it was Tatom.
Et Tatom.
Thank you, Mr. Witness. Mr. Witness, I would like to read a small excerpt from
a statement of a former
Northwest Zone cadre to you, and then once I've read it to you, I would like to ask a reaction.
Je vais vous donner lecture de ce passage, Mr. President, I'm
intending to refer to question and answer 16 of document E319/13.3.58, English ERN 009-70468, French 009-74762, and Khmer 009-47-2-8-2. So, Mr. Witness, the question that was posed to this cadre was the following. Did you know Taheng Thief's position?
What happened to him? Savez-vous ce qui lui est arrivé?
And this cadre answers as follows.
Taheng
Thief was deputy chief of the Northwest Zone. He was also in charge of Sector 1.
Il était également en charge du secteur
but
1.
Tassai was chief of Sector 1.
Était chef du secteur 1.
The two most powerful persons in
les
the zone
les plus puissantes
were
de la zone Tanim,
Tanim
alias Kao,
and Taheng Thief,
alias Tapet.
Tanim was an aggressive person,
Tanim
while Taheng Thief was
Taheng
gentle.
Était plus aimable.
Around 1956, Takao and Tapet were called out because there was an announcement to arrest both of them at the time. The announcement confirmed that if anybody could arrest Tanim, that person would be given 90,000 riel, while anyone who could arrest Taheng Thief would be given 80,000 riel. Taheng Thief was still alive after 1979 and he became the Union Minister during the regime of Hun Sen, Heng Samrin, and Chia Sim, but he has passed away since.
Mais il est mort depuis.
Mr. Witness, what this
Monsieur le témoin.
Northwest Zone cadre is describing, is that accurate or is that not accurate?
Ce qu'a décrit ce cadre de la zone nord-ouest vous semble-t-il exact ou non?
Excuse me, Your Honor. I believe this witness said he was born in 1955, and this statement seems to refer to 1956, so he would be 1 year old. I'm wondering if counsel wants to specify a time period.
He might
have heard this in a later stage.
I'm
not asking specifically about this period in 56 or 50 or later. I'm just asking more specifically, if I pinpoint, Mr. President, to the passage that Tanim was an aggressive person while Taheng Thief was gentle. Let me concentrate on that. Was it correct, Mr. Witness, as this cadre seems to indicate that Tanim was an aggressive person while Taheng Thief was gentle?
Que Taheng Thief était plus aimable que Taonim qui était plus agressif. Réponse.
Tapet alias Kontal
et Taeun. Taeun.
Was a person whose appearance seems gentle and moral, like a monk or an artist.
Aussi doux, aimable qu'un moine ou un artiste.
On the opposite,
Taneum,
when he was angry or when he did
colère,
not feel well,
lorsqu'il se sentait mal,
he seemed aggressive. There was one time that I observed he was aggressive when he had an infection in his mouth.
Une fois qu'il est un jour qu'il était qu'il avait une maladie dans la bouche et qu'il était très agressif.
Does the name Xiu Heng mean anything to you?
Question: Xiu Heng, ce nom vous dit-il quoi que ce soit?
I cannot recall that name.
Réponds, je ne me souviens pas de ce nom.
Maybe I'm not pronouncing
question,
it well.
Ch1,
one of the founders of the Communist Party of Kampuchea.
Du Parti communiste du Kampuchea.
Does that ring a bell?
Ce nom vous dit-il quelque chose?
I only heard from my foster father about this man.
J'ai entendu mon père adoptif en parler de cet homme.
Now, Mr. Witness, it might
question.
Be the case that this founder of the Communist Party
Ce
in Cambodia was
murdered
shortly after 75.
Assassiné juste
Do you know whether
1975.
Your foster father had any
Savez-vous
involvement
si
in
votre père
this murder?
Adoptif a été impliqué dans cet assassinat?
No, I don't.
Ch1 was not biologically, but related to Nguyen Chia.
Était-il lié à Nguyen Chia?
Our client.
Pas sur le plan biologique.
Do you recall Nguyen Chia?
Était lié à Nguyen Chia, mais pas sur le plan biologique. Vous souvenez-vous de Nguyen Chia, notre client? Réponse.
I only heard of his name at the time.
J'ai entendu prononcer son nom à l'époque, mais je ne l'ai jamais rencontré moi-même. Question.
Before I move on now to my questions, Mr. Witness, in
je
relation to the period
70-79,
let me first ask you a few brief questions in relation to your career after 1979.
Après 1979.
Is it correct that you went to study in the Soviet Union in the 80s?
En Union soviétique dans les années 80.
I did after the country liberation.
Effectivement.
And I was actually in the army at the time. I was sent for study in the Soviet Union.
En Union soviétique.
How long
Question.
Did you study in the Soviet Union?
Combien de temps avez-vous passé en Union soviétique pour vos études?
The course lasted for 18 months.
Le cours a duré 18 mois.
And actually, the courses were divided into subjects, and they only counted hours of studies for each subject line.
Was it a military academy
at
which you studied?
Une école militaire? Avez-vous étudié dans une école militaire?
Yes,
oui.
It was a military school for senior
C'était une école
officers,
militaire pour les
and it is called Moskovskaya.
L'école Moskovskaya.
And do you recall
Question.
Between when and when, in which period exactly you studied at this military academy?
Vous souvenez-vous à quelle période exactement vous avez étudié dans cette école? De quelle année à quelle année?
It was in late 1980, if my recollection is correct.
C'était à la fin des années 80, si ma mémoire est bonne.
It was, I think, from mid or to late 1980, and it lasted till early 1983.
Jusqu'en 1983.
So you were still there when
Question.
Soviet Union's leader Leonid Brezhnev died. Is that correct?
Le dirigeant de l'Union soviétique Leonid Brezhnev est mort. Est-ce exact?
I can recall that.
Réponse, je
Maybe
m'en souviens
that was the
pas.
Time of his death, or
peut-être
as
que c'était
he
au
was
moment de sa mort.
The president at the time.
Ou peut-être qu'il était encore président à l'époque.
So, question. And then upon your return from the Soviet Union,
et lorsque vous êtes rentré d'Union soviétique,
you stayed in the military. Could you briefly describe your military career
pourriez-vous nous parler de
after
votre
you returned
militaire
from the Soviet Union?
Une fois que vous avez été de retour d'Union soviétique.
In fact,
réponse.
The course was supplementary to what I have gained.
Le cours est venu compléter
and
mon expérience.
The ultimate strategy of the army at the time was to
la
make sure that the Khmer Rouge would not recapture
Khmer
any part of the Cambodian territory,
le contrôle sur
in particular in Battambang, Siem Reap,
les provinces de Battambang, Siem Reap,
and Bantay, Minchay provinces.
When did you
question.
Subsequently become brigadier general?
À quel moment êtes-vous devenu général de brigade?
It was 2001
c'était
that
en 2001.
I was promoted to that rank.
Que j'ai eu cette promotion.
And between 1979
question.
And 2001, did you at one point in time commanded a security center called B2,
B2
also known
B2,
as T6,
que l'on appelait également le T6.
No, I was not.
Réponse non.
Have you heard of it?
Yes.
Question inaudible pour l'interprète. Réponse oui.
I'll move on, Mr. Witness, to the period between 1970 and 79. For reasons of time, I would like to summarize
pour des raisons de
your
temps,
military positions, and if I make a mistake, please
résumer ce qu'il en était de vos
correct
fonctions militaires, et si je fais une erreur, n'hésitez pas à me corriger.
You joined the military forces
vous avez rallié les forces
after the coup d'état,
après le coup d'État
in March 1970.
En mars 1970.
You subsequently became a combatant
par la
in
suite,
the Khmer Rouge
vous
Army.
Êtes devenu soldat au sein de l'armée Khmer Rouge.
You worked as a courier,
vous avez travaillé en tant que
and
messager,
at one point in time became chief of couriers.
Et à un moment donné, vous êtes devenu chef des messagers.
Subsequently, you became deputy chief
par
of
la suite,
the
vous
general
êtes devenu
staff
chef adjoint
of
de
the Northwest zone.
De la zone nord-ouest.
And at one point in time, you were sent to China
ensuite, vous avez été envoyé
to start
en Chine
to learn how to become a pilot.
Pour,
sometime, if I'm correct,
pilote,
in January 76.
Je crois que c'était en janvier 76.
Mr. Witness, did I summarize the period up
Monsieur
until
témoin, ai-je bien résumé
your departure to China correctly?
Les fonctions que vous avez occupées jusqu'à votre départ pour la Chine.
Yes.
Did you at one point in time also become a member?
Réponse oui.
Or even a full rights member
question.
Of the Communist Party of Kampuchea?
Membre de plein droit, membre
and if yes,
du
when?
Parti communiste du Kampuchea, et si oui, à quel moment?
No. I did not become
non.
A full rights member of the party.
Je ne suis pas devenu membre de plein droit du parti.
Let me now ask you some specific questions in respect of your military functions. You said you confirmed that you had been a combatant between 70 and 75. Have you ever been engaged in active combat with military from Lonnol's army?
Avec des militaires de l'armée de Lonnol.
Yes.
Réponse, oui.
Can you briefly describe your roles in these active combat situations with Lonnol forces?
Avec les forces de Lonnol.
Trong ca bị giật khiom chia nia sa bệnh chia ca small phum
in during those fights I acted as a main messenger
j'étais messager principal
for the command headquarters
pour le quartier général
and I was in charge of communication from the end of the front battlefield to the headquarters, that is
entre le front
from
et le quartier général,
the main line to the headquarters,
des lignes principales jusqu'au quartier
and
général.
Whether an advancement or a retreat had to be made, I relayed such information from the commanding officer or from the commander at the headquarters to the front battlefield.
Les ordres des officiers responsables.
And does that mean that you at the time had good insightful knowledge of what was happening at the battlefront between 70 and 75
de comment les combats se déroulaient sur le front en 1975
at the battlefields I knew
Réponse.
Only the events that I involved in when I worked in the office, I did not know about what happened at the front battlefield. However, when I was required at the front battlefield, then I knew what happened while I was there.
Pas ce qui se passait au front, mais quand j'y étais envoyé, là,
for instance, about the battlefield at the Liège district,
exemple,
at the Cravain district,
dans Cravain, ou
dans at the Domrein district, I was there, so I knew what was happening.
J'étais sur place et donc je savais ce qui
did you report directly to your foster father Nim, or did you report to others within the military?
Supérieur immédiat était-ce votre père adoptif Rothnim, ou y avait-il d'autres commandants?
When I returned from the battlefield to my office,
quand je retournais à mon bureau,
I reported to him, but just to make sure, actually before I reported to him, the commanding officer at the front battlefield had actually reported to him before I made my report.
Sur le front, avait déjà fait son rapport à lui.
I'll get back to that shortly, Mr. Witness. When did you become the chief of the couriers?
Quand avez-vous pris la tête de l'équipe des messagers?
Please repeat your question.
Do you recall when you became the chief of all couriers?
Quand vous êtes devenu le chef des courriers, des messagers?
That was around 1973.
Réponse. C'était en 1973.
But I cannot recall the exact month.
Mais je ne pourrais vous dire
mois. Sorry, please go ahead, Mr. Witness.
Maître Coppe, poursuivez, Monsieur le témoin.
Let me move on with my next question. Do you recall how many messengers or couriers were under your command? How many couriers reported to you? How many couriers or messengers were you the chief of?
Due to the long traveling distance from the zone to various sectors,
en raison des délais pour se déplacer,
three messengers were appointed to work,
messagers.
And I was chief amongst them.
Et j'étais le chef.
During the final attack on Pursat,
et dans l'assaut final, Battambang, Pursat, Battambang,
Sisophon,
Sisophon,
Pailin,
Pailin
in early 75. Were you
1975.
Chief of couriers at that during these attacks?
Des messagers.
But.
Réponse.
I was a messenger for communication between the front battlefield
la
through office M20 at the rear.
So you were
question.
Active also in relation to the attack on Pursat.
Vous étiez donc
you were
là.
Chief of couriers when Pursat was
quand,
attacked in April
75. En avril 1975.
Yes.
Oui.
I will get back to the final attack on Pursat, Battambang and other cities shortly, Mr. Witness. But I would like to briefly discuss the rest of your military career. You confirmed just now that you had become deputy chief of the zone general staff. I have read in your statement that in this position, you were in charge of the warehouses, you were in charge of logistics, and you were in charge of rice farming in the military. Is that a correct summary of your work as deputy chief of the zone general staff?
Yes, that is correct.
Oui, c'est exact.
And do you recall when you became the deputy chief of the zone general staff?
Vous êtes devenu le chef when was this? De zone?
I presume somewhere in 1975.
À quelle date? Enfin, j'imagine que c'était en 1975.
Mark.
I cannot recall the exact period, but it happened around 1975, after an aerial bombardment from Thailand in Siem Reap. So 2 days after the aerial bombardment, I was appointed as the deputy chief of the zone general staff in charge of ammunition transportation from
plutôt du transport de munitions
to hide in the forest.
Pour ensuite aller les cacher dans la forêt.
If I'm correct, Mr. Witness, the attack by fighter planes on Siem Reap was in February 76. However, you might have confirmed that you had gone to China in January 76.
Mais vous avez peut-être confirmé que vous étiez allé en Chine en janvier 75.
Please try to remember when exactly it was that you became
quand êtes-vous devenu
deputy chief of the zone general staff
de la zone.
Bah, je me suis
Allow me to elaborate a bit further on this point.
Oui, permettez-moi.
When there was an aerial bombardment in Ola from Thailand.
Après le bombardement à Ola depuis la Thaïlande.
Actually, the fire jets dropped bombs and fired shots at us in Ola.
Les avions ont largué
and not
des bombes
in Siem Reap,
my
apology. And also at the Chatham Mountain.
Et aussi à la montagne de Chan.
So the aerial bombardment was carried out by Thailand along the
Thai-Cambodian
border at the
time.
But you don't recall an exact month
vous
when you became the deputy chief of the general staff.
Le chef adjoint d'état-major.
But
réponse.
I cannot recall the exact month.
Je ne me souviens pas du mois.
However, that happened after I returned from the conference in Phnom Penh. And after Danium returned from the east zone, I was subsequently appointed as the deputy chief.
Chef adjoint.
And my main role was to gather weaponry and ammunition
and
maintain them
et les entretenir.
In a warehouse.
Il fallait les entreposer.
The location should be far away from the town.
Le plus loin possible,
I will most certainly get back to the storage of these weapons, Mr. Witness. But before I go there, one question on your position as deputy chief of the general staff. There's one witness who testified before investigators and said that you, Daham, became Tak Kleng's deputy. Is that correct? Were you the deputy of Kleng, the overall military commander?
Devenu l'adjoint de Tak Kleng, qui était le commandant général.
Please repeat your question.
Le témoin, pouvez-vous répéter la question?
When you became deputy, were you reporting to Kleng, the overall military commander? Were you the number two after Kleng?
Étiez-vous numéro deux après Kleng?
On the reporting of the storage of ammunition, I only reported to the NIM.
Sur la question des entreposages de munitions, je ne faisais rien.
And why was that the case?
Question.
Why only
Pourquoi?
Report to NIM in relation to the storage of weapons,
NIM.
Not to your superior Kleng?
Pour les questions d'entreposage de munitions et pas à votre supérieur Kleng.
Because he was the one who assigned me to take responsibility in dealing with this issue.
Car c'est lui qui m'a délégué cette responsabilité.
Now that you mention it, let me ask you a few questions about this subject. You said in your statement to the investigators that at one point in time, you collected about 20,000 weapons coming from Lon Nol soldiers. And at one point in time, you stored these weapons. You just acknowledged that you were a weapon collector. Where did you store these weapons, and why were these? Why was it necessary that these weapons were stored?
Réponse.
The weapons were the weapons that we seized from the Lonnol army,
de l'armée de Lonnol.
Meaning these are war spoils.
C'était un butin de guerre.
And we polished it properly and we store them properly in a warehouse.
In your statement to the investigators, you said that you stored these weapons in a warehouse in a bamboo forest in Tmapru village near the Chap mountain. Is that correct?
Yes, exactly.
We stored them near Vietchap mountain. However, the warehouse was not made of bamboo.
Toutefois, l'entrepôt n'était pas fait de bambou.
We stored those weapons in a bamboo forest.
Non, ils étaient entreposés dans une
however,
forêt
the warehouse itself
mais
was not made from bamboo.
En bambou.
That's what I said. Maybe
oui,
something went wrong in the translation,
si
Mr. Witness. When do you recall did you start storing these Lonnol weapons? When exactly? I suppose Danim or Nim gave the order
quand
to start storing
Danim
these weapons.
De procéder au stockage d'armes.
I cannot recall the timeline clearly as it happened many years ago. But I am certain that the event took place after his return from the conference in Phnom Penh.
And what was the reason that he asked you or ordered you to collect these 20,000 weapons from former Lonnol army? What did he tell you? What was his instruction?
Que vous a-t-il dit? Quel était l'ordre qu'il vous a donné?
Answer.
Réponse.
It is because of the fact that the weapons was not clean and it was scattered.
C'était parce que les armes étaient sales.
Banana farm.
Elles étaient éparpillées dans une ferme de bananes.
For this reason, I was told by him to arrange a warehouse so that
il m'a dit,
I
could un entrepôt
keep the weaponry
pour y stocker les armes.
Seized from Lonnol
armes qui avaient été saisies de l'armée de Lonnol.
And as for the remaining ammunition
quant aux munitions
from war, I was told to keep in a different location.
On m'a dit de les entreposer à un autre endroit.
But can you tell us why these weapons were stored in a warehouse?
Mais pourquoi fallait-il entreposer
a bamboo forest?
Ces armes dans une forêt de bambou.
Why all the way there?
Pourquoi
was there a reason
si loin
to hide them?
Pourquoi fallait-il les cacher?
Answer.
Réponse.
It is because we had experience in the storing of food supplies.
C'est
and
que nous avions
l'expérience
en entreposage de nourriture et d'armes.
It was very difficult for others to discover our
et il était
food
très
supplies
difficile
and our
pour
weaponry
d'autres de découvrir
when
nos armes ou les denrées alimentaires que nous avions entreposées.
Kept in the bamboo forest after the rainy season,
dans la forêt de bambou après la saison des pluies.
fully
les bambous
cover
étaient,
the area, and no one could go to search our weaponry if they had no map.
S'ils n'avaient pas une carte.
Was the reason to hide these weapons,
to
keep it out of sight of the central army? Keep it out of sight of the military in the center.
Ces armes des forces armées ou du centre.
Answer. I have no idea.
Je n'en ai aucune idée.
I will get back to that, Mr. Witness. Can you briefly describe the type of weapons?
Were
these M16 rifles, AK-47s, for instance? What kind of weapons were they?
Pouvez-vous nous décrire ces armes?
Answer. Mostly, the weapon consisted of AR-16 and
AR-15.
What made you say, or what made you remember, that the total number of these weapons were 20,000?
Qu'est-ce qui vous fait dire qu'il y en avait 20,000 au total?
But
answer.
Réponse.
The number of weapons could be higher than that.
Il pouvait y en avoir plus.
And the weapon did not consist of AR-16 and AR-15. There were other types.
Et ce n'était pas que des AR-16 ou AR-15. Il y en avait d'autres.
72, 79.
Comme des 72, des 69, des 79.
And Kamrong M. Ong called Brainat.
Et Kamrong M. Ong.
Mien April.
And there were April with a wire magazine.
The April.
Who had knowledge, Mr. Question. Witness, of this storage of these 20,000 weapons beside yourself and Runim?
Your Honors, I think that would call for speculation. How can someone know what other people have knowledge? He can say who he told, but he can't say who had knowledge of it. Who, for example, Ross Nim told.
We allow the question. The witness may specify on what facts he bases his knowledge about other person's knowledge.
Savoir ce que d'autres pensaient.
Mr. Witness, do you have any knowledge of who was aware?
Monsieur le témoin, savez-vous qui est au courant
of this storage, other than you and Nim?
À part vous et Nim.
Matt, you are.
Answer. Besides Runyam and I, no one knew about the storing of a weaponry. Only three grandfathers or Tar who built the warehouse knew the place where we kept the weaponry.
And who was the third one besides you and Nim?
À part vous et Nim, qui était le troisième Tar? Le Tata.
Matt. Ta got no hang duck in June, so my sin cream.
Answer. Ta, who
Réponse.
Were part of the transportation
Les
unit during wartime,
qui était responsable
knew
du
about
trans-
the place where we kept the weapon. It happened a long time ago,
mais
so
c'était il y a longtemps.
I cannot recall
Je ne me souviens pas
their
exactement
names.
De leur nom.
Let me try.
Laissez-moi essayer de faire un effort de mémoire.
Ta Ron. Ta Chum. They were old at that time.
Ils étaient âgés à l'époque.
Late 60s.
Ils avaient déjà plus de 60 ans.
And Ta Chow.
Ta Chow.
Mr. Witness, did Son Sen have any knowledge about the storage of these weapons?
Answer, I do not know.
Réponse, je ne sais pas. Question.
Let me move on now, Mr. Witness, to the attack on Pulsat, Battambang, and other cities. Before I go there, let me briefly summarize your testimony as to the military structure. Is it correct that you have stated to the investigators that there were two divisions in the northwest zone? The commander, as we just established, was Kleng. Kleng reported to Nim. Each division consisted of about roughly 5,000 combatants. The division in itself consisted of a brigade, or three brigades, excuse me. One brigade would consist of three regiments, and one regiment would then consist of three battalions of around 380 combatants. And when you were replaced as deputy chief commander, you were replaced by Ren, who became the chief of warehouses, and your function as courier, chief of couriers, was done subsequently by Dong. Did I summarize that correctly, Mr. Witness?
Answer. The person by the name
Rain
came to replace my position. He was not in charge of the weaponry. He was in charge of food supply after I had stored all the weaponry.
Après que les armes aient été entreposées.
We, in the beginning of my question.
Le président.
President. Council, please be seated for a few minutes so that we can change the DVD.
Quelques instants, nous allons changer le DVD.